Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Thank you. Roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. Get ready to turn right. Turn right and then keep left. Keep left and then turn left. Turn left. keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Go straight on. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now. turn left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Finally, we are here.
Yeah, that was quite enjoyable little drive there. That little bit through Romania was a really nice little chill drive indeed. So let's get this out the way. Balkan Explorer 16 out of 30. I'm assuming that's to do with the Romania, maybe Turkey as well in there. Basically all of this area. Why is it not letting me? What is? Hey! I don't know what's going on with the. Like you can see, it's sort of like drifting. The controller. So if I go in here, say Romania, Bulgaria, Moldova, some bits of Ukraine as well. So yeah, that's going to be it for today. Let's see the actual freight. Sure, it's changed by now. So what's that, Latvia? Think so. Yeah. So it just seems to be fuel right now, which is interesting. So let's head over to the garage. So Chelmsford, Dover and Croydon. Right, so truck dealer, Volvo, buy online, fleet. We should be able to fill that. Is it Croydon or is it Cheltenham? Chelmsford. We should be able to get these. Three more trucks. I think we can almost get all of them. Look a bit higher. Yeah. there. Right, that's going to be it for today, folks. I will catch you all next time for another haul. I'll decide what we're doing next, so catch you all then. Goodbye for now.